Sioux Falls police are still trying to figure out who is responsible for the threat against Roosevelt High School. The threats were found on the website Reddit early yesterday morning. Police say there were a couple of different threats, but it looks like it's just one person who used different accounts. Authorities are working with Reddit to try and pin down who it was. Police say they've made some progress, but they're still trying to figure out who did it.